17. No doubt one of the big news stories of the morning is Schalk Berger Jr. and the fact that he's got a neck injury that would require a neck fusion operation.
Gentlemen, we can rebuild him.